VidCon? 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 Hey guys, it's Zeke with another weekly, or I guess now monthly vlog. I just want to thank you guys for following along and staying with me on this bizarre adventure. So Ego 360 was hired by VidCon to produce all the ancillary content for the live stream. That means we got to produce all the pre-taped packages you got to see during the live stream. So anytime you saw hashtag booths, anytime you got to see our short film autographs, that was all created by us. And of course you got to see some pretty epic interviews from some of my good friends, including mystery guitar man Joe Pena. You got to see an interview with the girls from Clever TV. Man, you got to see interviews with everybody. We also got to do lots of activities too. You can see the American Ninja Warrior wall was there. There was some pugil stick action happening. It was a long week, long hours, but you know what? It was a whole lot of fun. I got to hang out with some of my best friends. And you know what? I was pretty proud with the content we made. And if you're watching the YouTube version, there is a link that will appear right here, that will take you to a playlist of all the videos we made during VidCon. If you have a half hour, enjoy yourself. You can go on a little adventure with us. Sorry this vlog is a month late. It's been a busy month at Ego 360 where we've got to shoot some cool stuff with a sports league. We've got to do some things with a pop star. And besides that, that's all I can say barring all the NDAs that are currently in place. I appreciate all you guys that have been tuning in and watching week or month after month. Hope you guys stay tuned, and I promise the next one will be a lot closer to a week than a month. But then again, I could be lying because, you know, life is in session. All right, that's all I got for this week. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. We'll see you soon.
I want to ruin my shorts.